Hello, and welcome to the Windows 11 release notes. So here are a few of the changes that we've made based on your feedback. Those shortcuts now update as expected.